So I'm going to put number 2 close by, and the devices should start using 2 to relay. All right, now 1's going to be closer. Okay, now get this guy away, you're going to have 2 and 3 close by. See if 1 chooses one of them. Now once 1's choosing to go direct,